Do you remember when Marge Simpson stripped for Playboy? Back in 2009, Marge posed for the steamy centerfold for Hugh Hefner's magazine to promote the episode The Devil Wears Nada. She was dressed in a see-through gown and posed alongside her homie's favorite food.
Donut.
The feature also had a funny Q&A where Marge was asked what her biggest turnoff was, which was slim men who work out.